My name is Ahmad Fahim Didar. I am the executive director of AGHAEZ Professional Services, a consultancy company based out of Afghanistan, which is working for development of entrepreneurs through different activities, including events, business incubation programs, acceleration programs. At the same time, we support SME businesses. Working with startups through AGHAEZ, we found out that beside the technical support that we are giving and other management consultancy companies are giving to startups, there is broader need for policy advocacy. That's why I, along with my other friends and well-wishers of startups in the business community of Afghanistan, came together and formed SEEN. I am one of the founding members of SEEN, along with 10 others from the business society. SEEN stands for Startup and Emerging Entrepreneurs Network, and it was formed about 2 years ago, and the purpose of the organization is to create an enabling environment for startups to thrive. Our government policies, the government regulation do not differentiate between startups in a normal company. That's why we try through SEEN to advocate to the government and their developing partner countries and agencies to create an enabling environment for startups in order for them to grow and become large companies and create job opportunities for youth. As part of Advancing Afghanistan Trade Project, which is funded by EU, ITC, International Trade Center, have worked with us to increase the institutional capacity of SEEN in order to be able to provide better services and do advocacy for our members and overall for the startup ecosystem of Afghanistan. As of now, what we have achieved, which is one of the biggest goals we had, was to raise our voice at policy level. And that is achieved through having a seat at High Economic Council, chaired by President of Afghanistan, where high-level economic decisions of Afghanistan are made. For future, the aim is bigger. We want to be a national organization with thousands of members in having a real voice in all policy level and economic level discussions happening nationally or internationally about Afghanistan. And we want the startups to be here through SEEN everywhere.